more real talent than all of you put together. And you, with your hackneyed conventions, have usurped the foremost places in art. Go back to your charming little theater and play your miserable, worthless plays.
I have never acted in such plays. Leave me. You are nothing but a quillotted bourgeois. Nick, I can't play this anymore.
But the sequel is a classic play.
Classic schmack.
Okay, how about a comedy? Maybe to Gentlemen of Verona?
Which one would I play?
Oh my God, would you just stop being so difficult?
I'm not being difficult. We just spent a whole year investigating on our own emotions, and you keep thinking things that I can't relate to. Why can't we try something different?
Like what?
Like Everard or Eloise, or Trolley for President, or how about Cat Behind the Roof? I would just die to play Megan Cat. I have a copy right under my bed.
Serena, what's this?
You gave it to me?
Last semester. You carried my headshot around?
Yes. I mean, no. I meant to leave it at home. Nick, what are you doing? Wait!
Serena, how can we just get any work done if you just keep acting like an adolescent?
What's wrong with acting like adolescents? That's exactly what we are.
Seem to be sister and brotherly. It's such a lovely way to be. And I want to say what it means to me. How I will never be the same without you. And something more.
Look, Serena, as I was when I coming from the same place here, you should find yourself another scene partner.